We just seen it, man.
Yo, just saw Den of Thieves.
Den of Thieves, man.
Amazing.
Great.
Amazing movie, man. What did you think, Jay?
A lot of critical thinking in that movie. You got to really think about what's going on, what happened, how did everything play out. You know, a lot of critical thinking.
Definitely a must see, though.
Yeah.
O'Shea Jr. did a good job. I mean, he was a cornball in the film, but he did a good job.
Yeah.
Now, the thing I didn't like, go ahead, to drop that 50 thing, because that's...
Yeah, I didn't really like that 50 didn't have a more prominent a prominent role inside the movie besides getting shot and bringing his, he brought, what, those guys in to see his daughter or something like that? That was
yeah,
it.
Yeah, prom night,
prom night. That was like, what was that about?
You don't see what we talk about when you see it, but 50,
50's a great... I personally like 50. I love his show power and everything like that. I'm not doubting him. I just wish he had a more prominent role. But there's one thing that I also didn't like about that is one of the people that I met in the movie theater told me that he doesn't like O'Shea Jackson and that he only.
I didn't.
He's only on because his father,
yo,
right?
He's not that bad though.
Yo,
not that bad an actor. I ain't gonna lie, yo.
Okay.
They gave him an official role. I'm not gonna lie. And the bad dude, you're gonna see the leader of the bad guys. That's my favorite guy.
He can shoot.
His shooting skills was nice.
See, now to me, this movie taught me that it's not always the guy who's the toughest
that wins in life.
That wins in life with the, you know, like
it's all basically you play dumber than your mark
and outsmart everybody.
Play dumber than your mark, man.
Yes, yes.
It's not always the gangster that's the toughest and the best guy. Sometimes it's the loser, skinny, scrawny dude. And it was in this movie. It was, man. O'Shea Jr.
Outsmarted everyone.
Every brilliant movie was good.
Yeah, and the way he did it, the way he did it, the people that he used. You would never think he was trying to.
And we thought he was nervous doing what he was doing. And when you figure it out and see what he was doing, oh my gosh, this guy had like a three-way plan.
Yep,
it was ridiculous, ridiculous.
And the best part about that is, he was never a criminal.
Yeah, he was.
No, he was not a criminal.
He's a criminal. Stealing cars and Grand Theft Auto and burglary is not criminal.
That's the only thing he did.
A criminal.
Yeah, well, he's a criminal, but he did that when he was like, what, 15, 16, they said.
Brother, he was just robbing in the banks with people. He stole the money, moved the money.
But what I'm saying is that he's not under the radar like those other people are.
Oh, he's not under the radar. And No. The other cop's looking for him. You didn't see that in X's face up. They're looking for him.
Well, at the end of the movie, they were looking for him. But in the beginning, prior to that, the only reason why they attracted his attention is mainly because he was hanging out with the real criminals.
Oh yeah. He was a normal, like a schoolboy, just a plain guy with a normal job that was hanging out with dangerous criminals. And they asked, why are you hanging out with those guys? You're a punk.
Exactly. It's like him hanging out with me. Oh, he didn't laugh to that one. Look. I would love for you guys to all go see it.
Amazing.
Go support.
Tell us what you think. 8.5 out of 10. Den of Thieves. 50 Cent was running his mouth all over Instagram, though. He barely did anything.
Yeah,
that's the crazy thing. 50 got shot in his neck and said, pray for me at the end.
Yeah,
he died. He said, you're in his hands now.
Yeah, hell yeah. I don't
50's official, though. Ja Rule, you're still losing. I mean, 50's winning, so you can't get on him. Ja Rule's still losing.
Yeah, for 50 Cent, I think that his role was like that because that's his first prominent role in Hollywood.
Amazing. He did a
good job.
Like three words in.
Yeah, and he played with a great actor, Gerald Butler. So when you're in a movie like that with a guy who's the face of Hollywood, one of the faces of Hollywood, it's really hard for you to play a higher role than he is or another major role than he is. So
that's true.
It's a really good movie.
Go check it out. Support. Den of Thieves, that was amazing. It was really worth it, man. Go check it out. I loved it.
But guys, it's late. Time for us to go home.
We'll catch you later on. Like, comment, subscribe. Check out the Instagram. Follow Jeremy on Instagram.
That's it. Jeremiah the Testman.
I'll leave his information down below. Check out our films. You know, that's it, man. We'll catch you later, man. Den of Thieves.
Den of Thieves. Beam. And guess what? Den of Thieves, but we love the haters, though.